Thank you very much. Yes, this is my natural hair. What kind of question is that? Put this to the ultimate test. I am going to FaceTime my mother, you know, the one who birthed me, the one who knows what my real hair looks like. I'm gonna FaceTime her, and I bet you a million trillion gazillion dollars she's gonna be like, is that your natural hair? Hey y'all, welcome back. You know when I look bald like this, it's because we have a wig. This is from Wet Kiss. Here is the unit. Feels so soft. Of course the hair is pre-plucked and pre-bleached. Look at this hairline. But first, let me show you everything that I got in the box. Lashes, headband. Ooh, I need one of these. Of course, you get your wig cap. Give me a bonnet. Yeah, this is so cute too. Anyway, so that's what you get. We're just gonna get straight into the unit. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. They like, I tell you, always stay hot. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking her spot. If I was bitches, I'd hate me a lot. Like damn, she in her mood. 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 It's really giving scalp. Like, I feel like they did an amazing job on the hairline. That ruby kisses is gonna do it every single time. Pretty bitch, but I came from the gutter. Said I'd be lit by the end of the summer. And I'm proud that I'm still getting bigger. Going viral is getting them sicker. Like what? Let's keep it a buck. Bitch too boring, I'm stuck in a rut. And I'm making them wait, hold on. And I'm making them wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Like damn, she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her mood.
So I'm done.
styling your hair. The hair is so beautiful. It's giving very much wash and go. Nobody's gonna know. And keep in mind, I haven't even laid this down. Still very much glueless, as you can see here. Very much glueless. Have not laid it down. Just imagine if I did lay it down and put the band on. Nobody's gonna be able to tell me nothing. Like, wow. It still feels weird because I haven't seen myself with like curly hair in a really long time, like with makeup and everything. Like, this is just, I haven't looked like this in a while. The only thing I would say is I would kind of trim some of these ends a little bit, but overall, like, this is fire. It's giving very much curls for the girls. And what I would love to do with this wig too, just to make it look even more natural, is like a flip over. Ooh, yes, a side part flip over. Ooh, I think I'm feeling that more, hold on. Ooh, I feel like the side part is so much better with this because it just looks more realistic. You know, when you got that straight part down in the middle, like, it's giving wig, it's giving very much, yes, this is my natural hair. What kind of question is that? Now, we are gonna put this to the ultimate test. I am going to FaceTime my mother. She's gonna be like, is that your natural hair? I bet you she's gonna ask me that, even though she knows what my hair looks like. Look, so let's call her.
Hey.
Hey.
Wow. Where are you?
How does my hair look?
I love it. You did it?
Of course I did it.
Wow. Nice.
Thanks.
Absolutely. That's your natural hair.
This is not my natural hair, mother. You should know what my natural hair looks like.
Well, you remember you're a school, your natural hair, and I doesn't know. That's the wig.
Yeah. But this hair is absolutely gorgeous. My mom was fooled. It looks so natural. I would totally wear this on vacation. Who's clocking it? Love it. Natural, versatile. 10 out of 10, really and truly. You just throw it on, put some makeup on, and then you style it. And it would be a lot quicker and easier if, like, you wet the wig first before you styled it. Like, I had to sit here and, like, do the most. But if you would just like, wet it under the sink first, save you so much time. And this wig is a 10 out of 10, and I love it, and I recommend it. And it looks so natural, especially because, like, it's short. It's giving. So shout out to Wet Kiss Hair, okay? They really did their big one with this hair.
Maybe we can go see movie, girl. Maybe we can hang out, girl. Whatever you wanna do, just let me know. It's up to you. I can't pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about you. You don't even really gotta be my girlfriend. I just wanna know. No, it's open, baby. Sometimes we can do, baby. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm not trying to pressure you.